Also in Cochise County this morning, a man is recovering from a scare on the Brown Perimeter Trail. He had been hiking with his dog when he had a medical emergency, but search and rescue teams were able to find them and they treated the man. They got him to safety and got him back on his feet.